What does semi-supervised learning, the training data fit to the algorithm, as a two parts? Few data contains desired output, a labeled data, and a large number of data do not contain any desired output for a given problem. It's unlabeled data. For example, a person learns a tennis few techniques with a coach and many techniques without a coach. So in a semi-supervised learning algorithms are combination of supervised and unsupervised learning algorithms.